first, here's a quick look at some of the other local races. In the District 16 race between Congresswoman Veronica Escobar and Republican challenger Irene Armendariz, the Associated Press has projected Democrat Veronica Escobar as the winner in this race with 65% of the vote. Escobar already taking to Twitter to give her remarks, saying she is grateful to voters and volunteers. And